Really sell my soul for this game. That's what it wants you to say. Game has violence. Enable audio narration of the game's. I may end up turning that off. I just want to see what it is.
Voice subtitles.
Oh!
Voice menu narration. Select difficulty.
That's hilarious. The medium's good.
Inverted camera wide. Show content warning.
No.
More settings. Controls. Gunplay.
This is funny.
Display and brightness. Brightness, performance mode, on.
I'm leaving performance mode on because the stream only takes 1080p anyway.
Film grain, audio, main volume, 100, mono panning, language, policies and light, exit, credits. Continue.
Thanks.
Start game. Brightness. 55. Start game.
Wish you could talk to me too.
I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Vishimer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Oh, the DualShock's kicking in.
6 months during a bad chunk of rock.
Well, whatever they call it now, DualSense.
Independent miner. That's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
Just pick up the damn phone. Yeah, there we go.
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course.
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull. Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Guys, drop the blast shield. Everyone brace yourself.
Like a glove.
I'm good.
I'll live. You're Johnston, all right?
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Glad I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Comfort down. We lost a poor booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Missions. Follow the 6th ERT team.
Forget something?
Objective tracked.
How's the ankle?
Hurts like hell. But are they worse? You go on. I'll get it strapped up.
Objective tracked. Show on map.
Hey, nobody.
Resume.
Alright, I'm gonna turn that off. That'll drive people nuts.
Display and graphics.
So funny.
Control. Gunplay. Select difficulty. Brightness. Audio. Main volume. 100. Menu narrow.
It was just a plain ass audio setting. Not even in the accessibility section. But it was a menu narration thing. It was interesting to say the least.
I got this, Isaac. You go get help. I'll hold the fort.
Stay clear. Crap, we came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair.
This is the remake to that Dead Space series I played a long time ago there, nobody.
Isaac, guess we better go.
How can I say this? It's really hard how they did the title. They added stuff to the game. They completely overhauled the graphics engine, I guess. So it still kind of looks the same, but it's not.
May as well get signed in.
I'd say remake.
Isaac, come sink your rig.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura.
May had asked if I'd be interested in playing Hellblade in this game. I said, yeah. I mean, I've never played Hellblade before. And I love Dead Space, so... The fact that, you know...
I can't read.
So she donated both games. I finished Hellblade last night, and I'm doing this one starting today. Normally, these are things I do in the Halloween series, but... I mean, this is a remake to one I've done. And Hellblade was just cool. I wanted to play that.
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing locked. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Oh, there are apparently changes and additions to this game. To the, and a little bit of the plot.
Died in the air vents. Oh.
And apparently... I won't be doing this on stream, but apparently if you play through the game and you do New Game Plus, it will change up the story.
Can you reroute power to the elevator?
And you'll get, like, the true ending or something it's called. So I may do that in my own time. At the same time, if I do it, when I get the ending, I'll stream the last episode where I get the ending. But for the initial main playthrough,
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got? Just not as extreme as Final Fantasy VII Remake. Pretty much. No arguments.
The Shimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be...
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Oh, that looks...
Daniel,
you know, I'm pretty sure the sequel to the 7 remake is supposed to be out this year. Oh, shit. Run, bitches, run! This is no less intense, though. God damn. Yeah! No! This is not happening. I actually... You know, they did that in the original, and I was just like, okay, but he didn't get the elevator that far open. I thought they screwed with things. He was getting in. Oh! I could have done without that. Okay, I need my stump. Where is my stump? Had to reload stream, froze on my end. They wanted to be not familiar. They did. He did some stuff, I guess. Anyway, as I was saying, I don't know if you heard me when, since your stream froze. I think the remake to 7 sequel, or the second part, is supposed to be out this year. Probably late, I'm assuming. I know 16 comes out the day before my birthday. Okay, aim. Fire, rotate. There's my punch, and there's my stomp. That's what I needed. Happiness in physical. Cut off their limbs. Probably don't have much ammo to start. Oh, thank God that gun comes in flash. That made me jump a little bit. They're in distress. If we shot that shit off, it didn't help.
Isaac. Oh my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw. Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's
nobody. That's an amazing idea.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac.
Yeah.
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah. She always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Space Janitor. I will. Dude, it's already freaking me out a little bit. Pretty cool, though. Save point. in an empty slot. Oh, all right. Your locator. Zigzag. Shit. This is not the way I'm supposed to go, but like... they still drop shit. What's this? I'm definitely not supposed to go there yet. Used to the bailing. Case of an old gasser. Body contain any secrets? Think so. Oh, is it stasis time? Sweet. Okay, hold L2 and press triangle to stasis. That's a recharge center. Always save. There's a save point. Make it. Ooh. Hell. Freaked me out a little bit. I was doubting when in doubt, save. Yeah, pretty much. Well, I found objects in the bathroom. That's a good question. Did they kill him or did they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
All right, nobody.
Rebel here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader? No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know? I know.
Warning.
Tram car, please stand by.
Hear the music of Moore.
You got it. The tram was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Okay. That's still close. Of course they would do that. Give me a nervous breakdown. I'll save. Save complete. Another save button. You know what? Screw it. Like I said, I like to save. Count all they want. Thank you. That was a screw up. Healing is not an option. God damn. Come on. Stupid elevator. Eat me. Yay for bullets. Anytime. You stay down. You get the stomp. When a problem comes along, boot it. Boot it good. Oh, hell no. Hold on now. Do that right? No idea. What the hell? Really? Turn the lights on. Of course that had to be the right answer. Glad I went through there once before and killed him. This time, of course, right? No, stop stomping! Son of a bitch. For some reason, he wasn't pulling the gun up. And he just started stomping instead of firing. Oh, really? Oh, frig sticks. That didn't go well. Okay. No, you don't.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Upgrading weapons and rig using the bench. Weapons improve the selection. Gain access to unique upgrade. Expand the weapon's upgrade graph. Bring that upgrade. Bench. Upgrades can be reset at any time in exchange for that crate. I think the reset thing is new. Why not? Upgraded the health, it gives me full health again. Considering I have no healing items. Kicked my ass here. Not again. They are that waffle. So his spine is like an energy meter? Yes, yes it is. That's your health bar. Oh shit, there's a save point here. Bring it on! Oh, and I accidentally just made a second save. Oh yeah, definitely. And when you upgrade your health bar, the spine thing gets bigger with more like little dots. And to kill these enemies, you have to not only dismember them, but it's not even dismember at this point. You basically have to cut off two or three limbs. Oh, I get a nude. Which is why, in all honesty, if you do it right, the first gun is pretty overpowered. It's literally, you can change which way you want the line to cut, and the more upgrades you put in it, the bigger the line gets. Then, of course, more power and blah blah blah. You can get a lot of use out of the other guns, but there's, in the original game, I don't know about this one, there probably isn't this one too, there was a trophy for going through the entire game with just this gun.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellion. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
People aren't dying here. They're already dead. I think that cutscene deserved another thing. Because paranoia. Oh boy. Back to where everybody just... Game, could you stop playing the fiddle?
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's... There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
There's a save point in this room. I'm assuming it means it's somewhat safe. Yeah, nobody. Although the original game was PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, and PC. I think when I streamed the three original ones, it was on PS3. Question that. I'm coming.
What have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. Yashimura's overrun with. They're fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need to kill you and fix it now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
She's paranoid.
I should have been with you.
Up my ship, son of a bitch.
Two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Oh, wow. Okay. Let's not lose our head. Literally. Bathrooms in a horror game are always the scariest place. You never know when a goddamn toilet monster is gonna come out and try to eat you. What if my chat spoke of me to my own chat? A little odd. Or Sue. But the monster, you afraid yours is out for revenge? Yes, I am, nobody. I am. Slots. And whatever upgrades you put into the first one stay. There is like a, in the original there was like a special ultimate suit you could unlock. But like, you had to go through the game or something. Would be the one monster that would try to get revenge, nobody. Yeah. Huh. It's weird. My thing keeps saying connecting to chat. Okay, one second. I gotta grab something that's literally across the room from me. All right, Waffle. If you got that message too, tell me, is the video lagging at all? Like, is my stream lagging? Or are we just getting really weird messages? Okay, so it's not my connection or nothing. Come on, I know you're a horror game, but there's some light. I've been noticing that it's kind of odd. Didn't happen last night. But the only time I've ever had issues with the chat messing up is when I was actually, my connection was dropping. Or. Chapter 2. Intensive care. The music started, the shit's gonna hit the fan. Yeah. That's how it feels most times, don't it? Keep the path. You can throw shit with this telekinesis thing. Which is one way you can save on ammo. She, oh yes she did. Yeah, I know. I'll pass if I can. Yeah.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. The medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. The hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Then Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Maybe. Played the games, but I did see those prequel shorts that were guessing. Oh, hold on. I keep hitting options or start or whatever the fuck it's called now. Hmm. meant over there. You know what, they're gonna make me go everywhere anyway, so... That's not creepy. Yep. It's a pants shitting adventure. Later on, when you get a level 2 security clearance, that you have more things. Battery in the hole. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, I gotta do the thing. Hey, what if I do this? That day. Nothing good at that. Interesting.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the test on Patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides.
This
is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this. You'll do what's best, of course, but... How long can we afford to wait?
There we go. Oh, Stasis. And I've got you, I need you. Weapon of Doom. kill them, you tear off their claw, and you fire in them with stasis. I thought I had something to shoot it at and it didn't show up. Come on. Okay. Zero gravity.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Another one to take off and land. Oh. This isn't airless, but it's a Oh. That was as light as a feather.
Yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
No. Son of a bitch. My healing item by accident. It's so hard because just your to use your heal, you just tap circle.
Entering zero gravity.
Wrong, I needed health, but well, in reality, we in mail are about as light as a garbage truck, yeah. Ain't that heavy, dude? Heavy though.
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
Give me my air back.
Exiting vacuum. Entering vacuum.
Oh.
captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
He's excellent. He's growling like, this is fucked up. I know this is an older area, I just thought I'd have another note. Wasting my shit on health. You have the schematic for you're not using. Because I sold something. And if you touch that door without stasing it, it'll literally instant kill you. Grab loose object with kinesis through. Nope, I screwed up. Oh well.
Quarantine activated.
Come on. This feels like a horrible idea. Yay. Oh. Oh, damn. But you know what? It's not that dumb game. I'm gonna go upstairs and check something first. Oh, the door still doesn't open. There's no power. Oh, I could have threw this at him. Dude's nuts. Oh, the symbols. The markers are close. So I think it's funny we basically combine the idea of the marker with Elden Ring.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Kain is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kain, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Nicole? It's me.
Mm.
Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Ooh, side mission.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? Tomorrow you can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. See you later.
Somehow, it makes them want to believe, because they kill everything and become kill. Alright. Oh shit, I didn't mean to click on the bench. Not the object I was planning to click on. Ammo. Dead. Oh, I thought there was a save point. There is. It's right there. Oh, goody. The babies. These things are
level 3 security clearance required.
My. Like, seriously, shit's messed up. Forgot you can look around and those spears will be places.
Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
I'm basically using this rifle for a little bit just to save on some of my other weapons. And make note, but they're expensive as hell.
Thank you.
Hang on one sec, guys. I gotta go to the party right quick. All right.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Really?
Security clearance required.
Have level one security. That's a tiny bit sad.
Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he sees it. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Thank you.
Okay, I gotta follow this hologram.
Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Caesar. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
How am I supposed to move the table?
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Okay. Also means... Oh, good. Because if that wasn't hard enough. screwed up. There's no way I rated an M on that.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. I must have been paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a symbol. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering?
Level 2, security clearance required.
Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Ooh. Freaky little shits. Getting way too into this again.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Yeah. She's not losing her shit.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers, by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Use a save file by now. Times. Ask for it. You shall receive. Might be your last hope. It might be your doom. Yeah. There's no doubt about that. They're like super F batteries or something. You got AAA batteries, double A batteries, C batteries, D batteries. Those would be like F batteries. In a place where the dead are turning into alien zombies, spikes, Org is not the place I want to be. Dude, I actually didn't even know there was an F battery. I was being sarcastic. The freaky batteries are the ones I had to use for remote control cars when I was used to build them. The LiPo batteries. Extremely flammable batteries. But put out a lot of juice. These little remote control car batteries you could jumpstart a car with. Easily. We're more designed for the brushless motor, so what the hell? I would like to move now.
Now, I saw it, Hammond. flying would turn the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chin.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
When I first started using LiPo batteries, it was just 2-cell batteries. But when I started getting into the cooler motors, and the little more beefy ones, I ended up using like, I think it was like 6 cells instead, and it was dangerous. It was dangerous. These things, when you pulled the trigger and the tire spun, if you pulled and held it while the car wasn't on the ground, the tires would spin and balloon. And sometimes blow up. Or just blow right off the rim. I miss them. I used to do them as a hobby, and then I got rid of them all for some reason or another. I think I needed to get a new car or something.
Says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Either way, you were probably overvolting the motors. Unless the cells were in parallel. 2 3-cells. And the batteries... I daisy-chained the battery cables. And I had an ESC, like the brain. Designed for 6S LiPos. And the motors were meant to hold it too. Actually, the one motor I had was meant to take an 8-cell, but I just wasn't pushing it. It was already overboard.
Clearance confirmed. Clearance confirmed. Presence confirmed.
Level 2 needed. Huh. Gets my ass here. I didn't. I think that's a bench. I'll find a bench anyway, eventually. Save. I'm just going for a bench. I guess they respawn some enemies down there. Would have been a waste of ammo if I would have stayed there. I'll find one in another area. Or end up in that spot. Oh yeah, really? They checkpoint me there? I don't think so. Thank you. Been here, done that. That's where I came in.
retrieved.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Okay, you know what? This is a pretty large section. And this is where I'm gonna call it here for the save just outside of here. But tonight when I, or tomorrow when I come back in, kinda just boot right into this. So have a good night. Again tomorrow. Later. Night all, thanks for showing up.